started out, I was just a little leg. Then I grew some fine new legs. I crawled on the milkweed, ate my fill. I love being a caterpillar, and I always will.
And then soon,
very soon,
very soon,
way too soon,
way too soon,
a cocoon. Oh me, oh my, I don't know what to do. Seems I'm becoming caterpillar stew. My legs have disappeared, my wiggle's gone away. What am I becoming? Will I always be this way, this way,
this way,
this way,
this way?
Who can say?
Who can say?
Who can say? It itches and it tickles as things rearrange. I don't know what I am yet, but I know I've been changed. This place is so small, I can't move at all. I wonder what will happen if I push against this wall. It gives way,
it gives way.
I see day,
I see day.
Twist about,
twist about.
Now I'm out. I rest in the sun and wait to dry. A puff of wind, these are wings, I can fly. I drift in the garden and feast in the flowers, drinking in beauty for hours and hours.
Then I find
my own kind,
my own kind.
Butterflies,
butterflies,
butterflies. Well, this has been fun, but it's time to go back to the milkweed to share what I know. My creepy crawling friends, I have news for you. You'll end up just like me, but first, caterpillar stew. Yes, it's true.
Yes, it's true.
You'll be goo.
You'll be goo.
You'll come through.